How are you feeling, Mrs. Chapman?
I am really proud.
And nervous. I think she's more nervous than me.
What do you think, guys?
Well, I'm very excited, waiting for to see this reading.
It's a new thing for us. It's the first time we've ever been on this side of the fence.
Yeah.
But the emotions are still the same. It's probably worse when you're not on stage, because once you get on stage, you usually forget your fear. Out there in the audience, and all I've got is a chair that rocks. I don't ever get over it.
You're not going to be in that chair.
She won't let me.
I won't let him be in the chair.